1, 2, and 3.
Big Beaver Elementary students were ramped up to see BMX riders do a jump over their assistant principal this morning. It was part of an anti-bullying assembly at Big Beaver and Central Elementary Schools in the Big Beaver Falls School District.
It grabs the kids' attention to where they want to listen to us, so that's how we deliver the anti-bullying. So it's kind of, you know, it works hand in hand. So kids love it, they love listening to us. And then when we give a presentation, we teach them, you know, about 3 R's, and they deliver them back to us. They ace the test every time.
The 3 R's, recognize, refuse, and report, are meant to curb bullying, also playing into the school district's aggressive anti-bullying message it has implemented for several years. For Times Today, I'm Kate Malangowski.